With more than 4,600 places opening their doors every September, from towers to tunnels and windmills to workhouses, it showcases England's diverse history through a vast assortment of familiar, hidden, and unusual places. Heritage Open Days is a festival for people, about people, and by people. It's an open invitation to visit hundreds of sites free of charge, open for the enjoyment and amusement of everyone. Heritage Open Days is England's largest grassroots heritage festival, managed by the National Trust, with events hosted nationwide by over 40,000 volunteers.
I'm Steve Newman, I'm the master of St David's Masonic Lodge. We open every year just for the one day, and to us it's really great because it allows the people to come into this building, which normally they can't.
I'm a local historian, like any number of local historians throughout the country. Heritage Open Days is a magnificent way of telling stories to not only visitors to your town, but to the people who live in your town.
So thank you to the players of the People's Postcode Lottery for enabling thousands of people all over the country to enjoy Heritage Open Days again this year.